Happy morning, children. Welcome back to our maths class. The last class we learned about geometry first unit. Today we are going to see our second unit and numbers. Numbers. First one, square numbers. First one, square number. Yeah, square number definition. Yes, multiplied by the same number. Yes, square number is multiplied by the same number. The square numbers end the numbers with 0, 1, 4, 6, 9 or 25. That is the ending with the square numbers. Now look at the example. 2 square. 2 twos are 4. Now multiply by the same number. Here 4 square. 4 fours are 16. So multiply by the same number. Then 5 square. 5 fives are 25. 8 square. 8 are 64. Then 6 square. 6 are 36. That is a multiplied by same numbers. It is called the square number. Then factors. The factors, the number which can divide a number without leaving a remainder. Can take a number, can take a any number. Can divide it by any number without leaving a remainder. Now look at the factor of 4. We can take a factor of 4. Here we multiply by the 4. Yes, 1 4s are 4. Then 2 2s are 4. Then 3 table, 4 table, 1 4 1s are 4. Therefore the factor of is 1, 2. 2 numbers, 2 times 2 will be here. So you have write 1 times 2, 1, 2, 4. The factor of 4 is 1, 2, 4. Factors of 18, yes, 1 18s are 18, 18 1s are 18, then 2 9s are 18, 9 2s are 18, 3 6 are 18, 6 3s are 18. Therefore, the factors are, yes, 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 18, 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18. Therefore, the factors of 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 18. That is a factor. Common factor. Common factor means the factors that 2 or more number is called the common factor. The factors that are common to 2 or more number is called the common factor. Now look at the example. The factors of 12 and 8 are. You can take a 2 numbers 12 and 18. So you have write a first number of the factors of 12. The number of 12. The factors of 12 is equal to, yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. Here look at 12. 1 12s are 12. 12 ones are 12. Then 2 6 are 12. 6 2s are 12. Then 3 4s are 12. 4 3s are 12. So the factors are 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. Likewise, you can write the factors of 18. Okay. The factors of 18 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 18. Therefore, the common factors. Just you have write a common factors only. So, common factor means 2 or more numbers same. Here, 1, 1, same number. Here, 2, 2. Here, 3, 3. Here, 6, 6. Therefore, 1, 2, 3, 6. The common factors of 12 and 8 are 1, 2, 3, 6. That is a common factor. Dear children, this is a homework. Find the common factor. First one, 8 and 12. 8 and 12. Second one, 24 and 13. Third one, 20 and 13. First, 8 and 12. Just you have write the first factors of 8. Then factors of 12. Then write a common factor of 8 and 12. Likewise, second and third sum. Now, here look at. Draw a picture of factor tree. Draw a picture of factor tree. Here 16 will be there. First sum 16 will be there. So you can draw a picture of factor tree. Here 16. Yes, 4 4s are 16. So you have write a number 4. Here 4. 2 2s are 4. So you can split out 2 2. Then here also 4. So you can split out 2 2s are 4. Now 17. Here 7 tens are 17. 7 tens are 17. Then 7 you can split out. No. Then 10. Yes, 5 twos are 10. That is the factor of tree. This, dear children, this is a homework. Draw a picture of factor tree. 18, 33, 15. Just you have draw the picture of factor tree. Dear children, write a square number, factors, common factors and factor tree. And do the homework also in your max note. Thank you.